car.
That is for the read, isn't it? Calm down, boys. Yeah, I got a couple Aerosmith in the collection. This is what we're listening to right now. First cut, side two, in the deck. Crawl space for a long time. Sat at the end of the couch for 2 weeks. Cleaned it a couple days ago, and I think it was finally time to give it a listen. Anyway, that's not why we're here. By the way, it's a long weekend here in Canada. Happy birthday, Canada. And I think it's a holiday in the U.S. also. Happy birthday to you guys. These are Canadian guys. Crash test dummies. I have another one of their cassettes kicking on here somewhere, not exactly sure where it is. Yeah, we're here to show you some cassettes. Sorry. Make that CDs. CDs. Judy Collins? All right, here we are. We had a technical failure there, but I'm back. You hear banging in the background. Someone setting off fireworks. Oops. I went to make sure the doors, windows were closed, but they are. Here's what we're listening to. Mary Chapin Carpenter. If you can read that. These cassettes have been sitting here for a long time. Stuff I've picked up in a different life. Can I read that? You know, I was going to play some background music. I wanted to play something from Glass Tiger. Canadian band. Played Canal Days years ago. Excellent. Here's what's inside. Helix. What a bummer. These are all picked up at garage sales. Five for a dollar. Yikes. Spirit of the West, the Canadian band, played it here at Canal Days, again many years ago. I think some of the guys in the band have passed away, maybe quite some time ago, I'm not sure. Good stuff, from Vancouver. Not sure who these guys are. Might be something on here I recognize. Red, it's hard to read anything on red. Earthrise. This is a comp. I hope you can read that. There's a lot of people on here. Catch all that? Crash test dummies. Very dark. Dark, not dark music, just the cover's dark. Can you read that? Superman song is on here, in case you might like to know. Here's another, I believe, a Canadian dude, Larry Gowan. If I'm not mistaken, I think he's playing with, I think it'll come to me. I can't read that. Strange animal. Hard to read. See. Yeah, a little bit different. Maxi Priest, Man with the Fun. Shabby's on here. Anybody remember Shabba? Ooh, dig this. This is what we're listening to right now. I have another one here. Chumbawamba. The Plumpies on here, of course. And a whole bunch of other songs that I don't recognize. The Goo Goo Dolls. That sounds like Shabba. Almost done, people. You too. A tribute. The best of. And drumroll, the last one. Nirvana Unplugged in New York. Okay, that's it. Enough, right? Well, this is our holiday weekend, and fireworks start at 10 p.m. This is going to be belated Canada Day because of technical problems we had earlier. Anyway, it is what it is. That's it. That's all I got. Ciao.